Shoulders back, come here. Shoulders forwards.
Thank you.
into a spotty dog. Doing 30 seconds on each one this morning, back to 30. The only issue I have is I can't see very well. Right, first one is a jog, and we're doing a narrow squat. Okay, so with a narrow squat, we go down, touching the floor each side, coming up. Okay, are you ready? Off we go.
Thank you. One more. Okay, keep your feet moving. Right, next one. And knee lift. Pulsing static lunge. You know that I don't like this one. So that's one where we keep in position and then we're just going up and down. Okay, each time you're going to make sure your knee doesn't go over your toes. Obviously with the weights if you want to. Ready for your knee lifts? Off you go. Please jump if you want to. Try these. Okay, here we go. It's your positioning that matters most with this. The knee has to go over the toes. Go down as far as your knee will allow, or hurt in my case. Take these ones for this. Position. Thank you.
this one this time.
Here we go. Always check your positioning first. Next, we've got squatty dog with a sumo squat. Okay, remember wide, toes to corners, we're taking the arms out in front, preferably with the weights if you've got them. Are you ready, squatty dog? Off we go. Again, jump if you want to. Change.
Go.
Okay, next one.
We're twisting and then we've got a crab squat.
Okay,
are you ready?
Off we go.
Make sure you're holding your core, not your shoulders.
Well done. I'm going to use the weights up here for this.
Try not to look down once you've got your positioning correct.
Thank you. Sideways movement. So we're going to be doing this one. Okay, then we're doing a squat and kick. So we've got a lot of legs to the side on this one. Okay, ready? Off we go. The idea is that your upper body stays still. You can't manage this, you're a half jack. Right, good. You might be used to that away. Get ready. We'll do one leg, I think. Doesn't feel quite the same, but I don't want to end up kicking the furniture. Okay, then ready to keep swinging. Go. Remember, body shouldn't move, it's just the legs, so try not to lean. Hold on. Have a leg. Well done. Keep moving. Okay, one more to do. We are doing heel dig with a backward lunge. So we're going to take the arms up in the air as we go back. Okay, and we're doing turnips. Checking, yeah, we'll do that. Ready? Off we go.
Okay, go.
Excellent. Last one. Well done. Well, we're going straight on the mat today, so grab a quick drink and get on the floor. Right. I know what we're doing on the floor. So we're doing a bear hug. Come over with a bear hug. Elbows to knees, arms and leg out straight. Okay, then we're sitting up, grabbing a weight, and we're doing side to side. Okay, so lie down, get yourselves ready. Here we go. Now remember, we have got 2 minutes of these, so don't go mad. Sit. You don't have to take your feet off the floor, don't you? We've done no oblique work this morning. We've done a lot of quad work. And the usual thing is the quads that start hurting. So put your feet down if that's the case. Well done. Down for your bear. Ready. I hate giving in, but this is getting my abs more than normal today, is that? Lie down. You've got about 5 seconds just to hold in. And there you have it. Here we go. We're over halfway. That's the only consolation this stage. Oh. I'm going to change my weight to my face. 1.5. Oh, typical. Do this. come on. Last one. Down, get your knees into your chest. Oh. Okay, we want you on your hands and knees. Hands underneath shoulders, knees underneath hips. Arch up. Relax down. And again, arch up as high as you can. Find neutral, take your hands out in front of you and stretch back. Good. Now come up. Bring eight knee in front, hands on, stretch forward. Oh, I want to know why the abdominals hurt so much when we do so many Pilates stances. It's beyond me. Okay, release that, take your hands, push the knee away from your body, turn, look at the back hand. Okay, change. Bring the knee across in front, then turn, look at the back hand. Okay, release that now. Now go back, take your front leg out straight. Go back as far as you can, feel the stretch going all the way up the back of your leg. Hold it. Okay, from here, we're tucking the foot under, coming down onto your elbows. Take the back leg up straight. Find a good stretch in your glutes. Hold it there. This is a nice stretch. Okay, from here, we're coming up onto your hand. Grab the back of your foot, bring it in towards you. Sorry, we're running a few minutes over. Okay, release that down, back onto your hands and knees. Pick up the other foot, hands on. Stretch forward. Release that arm, pushing the knee away from your body. Turn, look at the back hand. Now change. Bring the knee across in front, turn, look at the back hand. Okay, release that now, take your leg out straight. Go back as far as you can. You feel the stretch going all the way up the back of that leg. Hold it. Okay, from here we're going to tuck that foot under, come down onto your elbows, find a good stretch in your glute and hold it. Okay, from here, come up onto your hand. Grab the back of your foot, bring it in towards you. Feel that down the front of your thigh. Okay, release that down, back onto your hands and knees. Tuck your toes under. Straighten the legs. And then slowly come up to standing. Well done. Sorry, I ran over a little bit this morning. Just wanted to get that extra one in. Thank you all for coming. Next week, we've got to do